was nearly 3 months ago that a massive twister tore through Moore, Oklahoma, destroying two schools in its path. Today, students of Plaza Towers Elementary and Briarwood Elementary will be going back to school. They will attend classes in temporary buildings while their schools are rebuilt.